What's it doing?
It's pulling the rocks up the thing.
Look at the wheels. It has to... See, they're moving. What do you think?
It pulled it up the ramp.
I'm speechless.
You want to look at all the rocks inside?
Yeah.
Come
closer. That's
true. It's still getting them closer.
Oh, God. Here, please. You want this?
What?
Oh my God, you found it with your cat.
Anyone catch that?
You gotta film.
No, because Jerry was down there. Yep.
I need to send it to a few people who disbelieve.
Do you want it to all the way till it's done?
Yeah, I'll tell you when up here. The hard part's done, so...
I'm a fucking genius. Ha ha.
Yeah. It'll only take 20 more days to get the rest of the stuff. If you loaded it up with more rocks,
well,
it would be more worthwhile.
This is my first test.
This is proof of concept?
Yeah, well, no, proof of concept I did before. This is proof that you can pull heavy rocks up the ramp. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is that.
Here, here. Stu,
huh?
The engineer.
Huh? 60, 70 bucks? And another $50. Don't have to lift a finger.
It's impressive.
Thank you very much. You're all making fun of me.
This is the most dangerous contraption known to man. 4 foot worth of steel rebar under high intense pressure stuck in the soft earth.
Now here's the part where I actually have to lift a finger.
Oh, wait a minute. That was actually the most dangerous thing you just did.